Alright, I had to run to the store, so. And I just got back, so. I'm sorry about not having it right at the. Oh, one second. Let's see. Yeah. Let's see, yeah. I'm leaving both doors open because, yeah. Let's run through this. Diagonal jump! Let's see. That looks like an exit, I hope. I'm just checking through here because, yeah. Luckily, I can't break through this glass because, yeah. Well, I guess that guy was half the man he used to be. I think I found. Jeez, that must have been a hell of a fall. Oh. Delivery exit. Can't do it that way right now, it looks like, so I guess I fucking have to head back.
Over here, please. I must try to explain. I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? The horns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Markov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Billy, are you in here? God damn it, where are you, Billy? I promise you this, Billy, I'm not a big scary clown. I'm gonna head this way right now. Bill's here!